Hello, I just arrived to the airport in Marseille. Today I'm going to Tokyo. I'm going to Japan, but first I'm flying to Istanbul, then I'm flying to Tokyo. See you in a little bit. Okay, so I just arrived in Istanbul. This airport is giant, it's massive. So I go into the lounge and check this out. This is amazing. It just plays by itself. I'm on my way to the gate after a few hours of waiting. Yeah, my plane got a little bit late, but it should be all right for the show now. I've made a lot of new edits for the show, especially for Tokyo. Yeah, hopefully it's gonna be great. I think I'm gonna stop talking. We'll see each other in the plane to see how it is. Young and wise, I never graduated. So full of life, how could I never make it? Turn 25, and still I think I'm waiting. Wait on me to save myself. Yeah, I'm young and wise, I never graduated. Here we go. I just landed in Japan right now, in Tokyo. I think it's about almost 9 p.m. I'm so happy.
Hello.
Hello. People are so nice here. Now I gotta get through security controls. Let's do it. Some fans already.
Hello, hello.
Welcome.
What's up? Yo. Check this out. Yo. How are you guys doing?
Yeah, I'm good. Thank you.
I'm giving away these flags.
Yeah. Wow.
One for you as well.
Thank you.
I've been waiting for a long time. Thanks so much to you.
We're finally arriving in Tokyo. This is Tokyo Tower and it's big.
So that one is used for cell phones and stuff, right?
We just arrived at the hotel. Wow, this entrance is... I just got hit by the elevator door.
28th floor.
That's gonna be high. Let's do a room tour. I just got so fucking scared by myself. There's a mirror at the entrance and when you open, you see yourself in the mirror. And I just thought there was someone inside. That's a suit. Let me fart a little bit. There we go. This is my room now.
Okay, so we're arriving in a small
living room apparently. Curtains, oh my God. So I can open the curtains with this? Holy shit. That is high. That is really high. Okay, let's check out the bedroom. Okay. I'm too scared. It's too big for me. I'm small. What is this? Oh my God. So that's a that's a hell of a large room. Wait, is that a sauna?
This looks like a sauna.
What? What is this? There's a TV in the... Look how big it is. Like you can see me in the mirror over there. Hello, this is me in the mirror and look at where I am. That's crazy. Woo. So right now I'm at the toilets and I wanna try the spray. I know this must be standard for Japanese people, but I tried it once in my life. Now I wanna try it again and I'm quite stressed, so I'm quite nervous. Let me just press it and see how it is. Ooh. Oh! Yo, yo. See you in a few minutes. In 15 minutes, I'm going downstairs to go to the club. See you in a bit. Is this really the car that picks us? Yo, what? What is happening?
Oh my God.
Is this the nightclub? Yo, check this out. Like, this is literally the car that picked us up. It's crazy. We got like a ton of water here. And there's even my music playing. Oh, wait, you have consoles here. Oh, damn. Okay, so right now we're arriving at the club. There's plenty of people in front of it.
Let's go.
Make some noise for the vlog. Yeah. We're right now going to the club and super nervous but super excited.
Yeah.
stupid part of the song.
That was pretty amazing. Actually, that was unreal. I got picked up in a Hummer limousine. The club was amazing, packed of fans which knew all my songs, including unreleased ones. Thank you to all of you. You guys are the reason I make music. This is why I have this career. All right, see you tomorrow because we're gonna visit Tokyo together.
See you later.
Okay, so right now we are in the car. The guys from the club picked me up and we're going to Tokyo actually. And yeah, I think it's gonna be amazing.
Really bad.
Oh my god, this is like pro level right here. Mosquitoes everywhere. Okay, so we're gonna go back to the hotel because as you can see, I'm really tired. Yeah, I'm gonna take a nap and then we'll go to the airport, then we'll come back home, then I will have like one day to take some rest, and then we'll drive to Tomorrowland. So yeah, that's gonna be a fun week as well.